In this quick how-to, I'm going to show you how to enable viewbinding in your Android project. First, you have to enable viewbinding by going to the modules build gradle file and inside the Android block typing viewbinding enabled equals true. Now we click on sync now to activate the new configuration and we're ready to go. Let's now go to our XML layout, which is called activity underscore main in this case, and we're going to give the text view an ID. Now in the activity, we're not going to use setContentView just yet, so let's comment it out for now. Instead, we're going to get an instance of the binding class and we're going to let Android Studio search for it. The name is generated from the name of the layout file, so I can just search for main B to find it. Now we can call the static method inflate on this class, and we pass the layout inflator that we can access from the activity. And with that in place, we can simply access views as properties of the binding object and do things like changing the value of its text property or setting listeners. Finally, we call setContentView, but instead of passing a layout, we pass the root element of the binding. If we run the app now, we get the new greeting.